Today on my show of what I'm going to talk about on my show today is I'm going to talk about a podcast topic of my brilliant idea of what Kim Possible Reboot should be about, of my idea pitch. So, for example, Kim and Ron are now married, and this time they're like middle-aged parents are now living on their own, and they also have a house. But this time, Kim has a autistic daughter named Kim Jr. So Kim Jr. has high-functioning autism, and she's also a special agent, just like her mom, Kim. So when Kim Jr. is not busy in her life and her special ed class in middle school, so Kim Jr. brings her friend Bob, and Bob, he's also an agent too, but he's really not that clumsy, but sometimes he likes to stare off in space a lot, even though Kim Jr. is trying to help Bob not to stare off in space. So after Kim Jr. and Bob are like now done with middle school, so both of them and their mom, this time they have to like fight a new villain named Rex. So Rex is related to Dr. Draken and Shigo, but this time Rex joins their parents' super villain family business, so the three of them will have to fight a new villain named Rex. And also, for my other idea, is I think for the new Kim Possible reboot, that needs to have like really good, perfect animation, and I think it should be like a TV series or a new TV animated film that needs to be put on Disney Plus. And also another thing of what should be about, so this time, like if Kim, Ron, and their daughter is not too busy with their normal lives, so Kim Jr. visits her grandparents, Dr. James and Possible in Hawaii, because they're now retired, and Kim's brothers are now taking over their dad's business because they're like scientists. And now I'm going to explain who the characters are. So again, Dr. James and Possible are now living in Hawaii after they retired from their jobs. So Dr. Draken and Shigo, so both of them are like really done fighting crime, and they said, to retire and relax so their son Rex could take over their family business. And Kim and Ron are now married, so Ron, he's a manager of a new taco place, and Kim, so she works at the hospital like what her mom used to do, but she also has another job also as an agent, but she's still trying to raise her preteen daughter. And as for Kim Jr., is like really smart, but she's really not good with numbers. And even though she's not perfect, but she tries her best. So as for Kim Jr.'s friend Bob, he knows a lot about high-tech stuff after he'd been watching a lot of spy movies. So Bob, like, when he comes with Kim Jr. on their special missions, so Bob brings his Chihuahua dog, Taco, along. And if Taco, the Chihuahua, does extremely well on his mission, he gets to enjoy his favorite meal he likes, tacos. And as for Kim's brothers, are now extremely smart and older, and now they're in their 20s as first-time scientists of making their dad proud. And that was my pitch idea for Kim Possible Reboots. And before I go, also I make this episode for Kim Possible fans. And make sure to comment below is, what did you think of my plot pitch idea for Kim Possible Reboot and why? Don't forget to subscribe. Click like on the bottom below. And before I go again, my other condition is, if Disney ever does a reboot of Kim Possible for Disney Plus, make sure to bring back Christy Carlson Romano so she could reprise her role as adult Kim. And you know what? I think Christy Carlson Romano did an amazing job when she voiced Kim Possible before. And I hope she's available for the new one someday in the future. And don't forget to hit the bell for more notifications. And that's all for my show today. And see you next time.